בעזרת השם, we want to do this לרפואת שמואל בן בתיה. The הלכה that we're going to learn today is about a person who is מחמיר. We mentioned last time we spoke at דבר הלכה, we said that there's two זמנים. There's the זמן of the מגן אברהם and the זמן of the גאון מבינה and שיטת הגאונים, which is a later זמן. So we said, let's say a person, we said הלכה למעשה, the opinion of the גאון מבינה is the opinion that is halakha, which means that a person has 4 hours to pray shacharit from sunrise and not from daylight, not from daybreak. So let's say a person decides he's going to be mahmir. He's going to follow the opinion of the Magen Avraham, and every single day of his life he prayed tefillah, the zman of the Magen Avraham. And then comes a day where he can't find the minyan for whatever reason, he woke up late. The minyan is praying, only making the zman of the Gaon Mivina. Is it better for him to say, Tov, I'll miss tefillah b'tzibur, I'll come to the Beit HaKnesset, I'll start before them, answer Amen to the Kaddish, the Baruch Hu, and everything, but when it comes to Shmona Esrei, I'll jump ahead and I'll pray before them? Or do we say, no, he has to go ahead and he has to wait to do tefillah b'tzibur together with everybody else? So the Yerkut Yosef says a big chidush. He says, since he's used to going ahead and praying Magen Avraham time, he accepted that upon himself. If he's able to concentrate during the Shmona Esrei from the beginning to the end without distraction, if he's able to do that, he could pray b'yachidut. Like a one-time exception, he could pray by himself and he doesn't have to pray together with the minyan because of the fact that he's able to focus and because he accepted this chumrah upon himself. He learns this out from a different concept, from a different halakha, where we have by netz hama. If a person is used to praying netz, every single day he prays netz, every day he prays netz, and then one day, if he waits for the minyan got delayed for one reason or another, he waits for the minyan, he's not going to make it to netz. He knows they're too late to make netz. Can he pray beyahid, start before the minyan? So Chacham Ovadia says, if he's able to focus from beginning to end, and so does the Biur Halakha, but he doesn't add in this detail. If you're able to focus from the beginning of the end, you can miss Tfilah b'Tzibur, you can preempt the Tzibur in order to make Tfilah b'Netzach Hamah. Why? Because he's used to doing it. He's not used to doing it. He does it one time, he prays b'Netz, he can't miss Tfilah b'Tzibur. But if he's used to doing it every single day, then he's able to go ahead and pray b'Netzach Hamah. Baruch Adonai le'olam.